stankin' rascal right here. Be it sickness, dis-ease, poverty, whatever, desertion, divorce, death, or depression. Somebody gonna catch it in a minute. This is what this represents. I'm praying for y'all right now. I'm trying to show y'all. Everybody got their piece of paper? Now, listen. The Bible says, that God has put all things under your feet. You missed it. Now, here's what I need. Did you hear what I said? The Bible says all things. No, some things. Some things. You identified it, you dropped it, you put it under your feet, but he gonna start kicking stuff up and you gonna start thinking in your mind, oh, God can't do it. So then you gonna try to help God hold it, and God gonna say, well, I tell you what, since you just wanna hold it, I might as well just let you have it. And then y'all gonna line up in the aisle all over again for me to pray for you to let something go that you could have let go and left alone in the first place. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pray for all y'all. Then y'all going to pray for each other. Father, in the name of Jesus, all those that's under my voice, that's going through. The enemy has came in like a flood. And Father, they don't know what to do. But God, you brought them here today so that they could get this word that you're going to set them free. So, Father, as they have stepped on depression, as they stepped on their problem, and all of that that's causing them misery, that you're moving in their life right now. And Lord God, to the naysayer who think it's all just a game, who think it's just a gimmick, I ask you to reveal yourself in the name of Jesus as only you can, in Jesus' name. Now listen, don't move yet, don't move yet, don't move yet, don't move yet. What's the baby's name again? Nia, Nia. Look at me, Nia. Look at me. No, she ain't here, no, but kid, you look right, right, look right at me. Listen, tell her this. You don't know my story. All the things.
All the things that I do.
You can't feel my pain, you hear that? Y'all hear that? What you had to go through, you will never understand.
You'll never understand.
Don't try to figure it out. Why is that?
My words have been for me.
here's what I need you to do. I want you to get a partner. Everybody out there, come on, quit looking at me. Get you a partner. Get you a partner.
Gotcha.
Yeah, Robin and June is a good little partnership. Because sometimes you got to minister to the needs of other people. And sometimes you would be surprised at what people are going through whose hand you may be holding. You don't know what they're dealing with. And look, I need some real folk. I need some real folk. How many of you, it took something special for you to get here today? Then look at your neighbor and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
You don't know? You don't know my story. Saying to them all the things. Listen, you know one of the things that bothers me more than anything is fakey and phony people. So, here's what I need. If you really know that you've been through too much not to worship it, could you stand on your feet? Only those of you who know you've been through too much not to worship it. And I need you to sing that I've been through too much thing. Button. So it'll just be cooling off.